It's the Quaranteens here, and we're moving some of the stuff out of the twins' room to my room so we can do their room.
Yep, that's exactly what we're doing. Not trying not to hit the wall because we literally just made it.
No, we just did these walls.
Not me.
And the bathroom.
One question, pick it up. What way are we going?
It's a gray.
This way, that way.
Looks good too.
Yeah. It's so hard.
I'm trying not to go to the wall. What a close call.
Ooh. Now it's kind of my decision if I bump your head. And yours at the same time because you're the pusher. I'm not. Go farther back, Harry, farther back. Okay, see what we're doing.
My arm, really hope my hand doesn't get smashed.
Try not to.
It's very close.
Very clever. Oh, that almost hit it. Okay. One sec, let's rest. Okay. That's heavy.
This is my room we're moving out into. It's not, we haven't gotten to my room to do yet, but.
We're doing this room.
It's kind of a mess.
It's a big, no good
room. Okay, we're going this side, okay?
Right now.
This side. Please. That's
this is the way you angle it.
Screw you. Yeah, screw you. Wrong. Okay, now we can start. Am I doing
your hands good?
Yeah, close enough.
Oh, wait, now I need to put it this way on your side. Put it this way on your side.
Push these for days. Look, stop doing that. There's no reason.
You
can
do this with your side.
Tiptoe.
Yeah, I gotta hold
on. Tiptoe. Come on, let's go.
Now,
let's go.
And.
What are we doing?
We gotta go this side, your side.
Okay, so we're just kind of doing this good.
This is part two because
my brother picks it up. I push.
This is the part two because I can't send these to Papa with more than 4 minutes. So yeah.
More than 20 seconds is really it. With mom's stuff. You're supposed to be pushing. Yeah,
that's
there.
My thing they keep doing.
Okay. Okay. I think I have an idea where we're gonna put it.
Yeah. There. We're putting it right there. We're putting it right there.
Okay. Move it this way.
Bad idea, Nick.
I gotta move.
Right around, baby. Let's get the other one here. Let's get the other one. No, let's get the other one. Let's bring it in here so we don't have to. No, okay, come. Teleport, I guess. Have you do that?
I'm not doing that. You just bring it.
I mean, it's only just a little long.
Yeah.
We have to move our crap. This is a messy
room. So now we're gonna move this one into that room again. We got two of them.
I built that myself.
It's good.
Whoa, that's gonna be hard for sure. Okay, move it this way.
Why don't you like take everything out of it? And then move it?
Well, that's gonna take an hour and a half, and then putting it back
in
all the way neat. That's pretty neat to me. And
I mean, it does need some organization in there.
Well, yeah, but
we'll do that later in life.
Let's go see what happens with the other one.
Yeah.
Come on. Look at it.
Oh, yeah, we gotta put some move.
Okay. Slightly good. The baseball came out of this. The lock's still
pretty
there,
good.
Luckily. This is all good. Just shoe fell out, and that's all. Pretty good.
Need some more light.
This is. I just cleaned this whole part out here.
Yeah. Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Close it. Just. Who cares?
Keep stay close.
You did that.
We might have ruined a little bit here. If you kicked here, it could totally break.
Okay.
Looks like there's a thing in the light. Wait.
Yeah. Okay. This.
So y'all can see it.
Yeah. You're a good camera.
Camera
girl. Quarantines, baby!
Let's go! Yelling quarantines like every few seconds.
Come on, push Christian! There you go.
See, Christian pushes, Nick goes backward. You see? Nick cooks it up on the back. Christian pushes it. Okay?
No, stop. No. Take that out.
See, that's what these twins are used for. The quarantine twins are used for. They can push and they're strong and they can do that. I on the hand have to do
that. Here's the idea. We're
going to
put
Nick, you need to pick your side up so I can move it. That's your job.
Pick it up. Oh, God. There go my hands.
They actually helped me get my bookcase thing in my room because if everyone knows, I love to read.
Wait a second, it keeps opening. Wait.
Okay, then deal with it. Let the sh.
Nah. I hate this song. I'm 12 years old. 2 months. Probably 12. 2 months. It's the reach of a almost teen, preteen.
Yeah, twins. In like 6 months, I turned 14.
Yeah, you're a teen already.
And then in 8 months, I know, 7 months, yeah, Justin turns 13.
Month, then Steven turns
Justin, so Justin's turning 13 soon. We're just Harry talking about birthdays, sorry.
Okay, boom. And like that.
So, Steven, next month, he's going to turn 8, not 10, I mean, 10. Then Justin, then the twins in 2 months, I think.
Over here, Nephi.
Yeah,
here.
No, in November. They're gonna turn 12.
Slow down.
Justin, next year in February, he's gonna turn 13. Then me, next year in January, I'm gonna turn 14.
Wait, yours is the start of the year?
Yeah. How'd you not know that, Chris? You're my brother.
Well, I didn't know.
Come keep track of our own birthdays and I must forget.
And then, anyways, I know Christmas is like far away, but I'm still thinking about what I want and I already have in mind what I want.
I know what I want. It's your last present that you didn't want.
Christian, what'd you want?
I wanted the golden the thing you ride on.
No, I wanted that, but Mom took it away. She still has it down there, but I can't ride it. I love that thing.
It's really fun, but it's hard.
Sorry, last Christmas we got a hoverboard, and I'll tell you, it was awesome because it was gold, although probably not real gold, but obviously.
It'll probably just copper.
Yeah. But this year in Christmas, what I want is every Harry Potter book.
That's a lot of money.
That's gonna be expensive, girl.
Carrie, that's like most Harry Potter books don't come out.
There's 7 Harry Potter books. I want all 7.
Most of them don't even come out anymore. Because people don't like the books.
You like Harry Potter.
Use Alexa.
No, I asked Alexa. She says 2019's best books are 2 of Harry Potter books.
Well, all the other ones are very hard to find.
Harry Potter's a good series. You love it.
Yes. Also, well, Alexa read book 1 to me and book 2 to me, although she could borrow those, but the rest she can't borrow, so.
I got a problem, guys. Stuff fell out.
Yep. That's why I said take the stuff out, y'all.
Hey, it's easy to fix.
We don't care that much.
This new door is amazing, but it's hardwood. It's not hollow.
Oh, yeah. Also, you should see, like, we put a new door in this. If you knock on this door versus that door, this door is, like, less loud, and that door is more loud. It's so cool. Listen.
Okay?
Now knock on this one.
You knock on that one. It's loud.
See? Isn't that cool? We got, like, a hard door and a soft door.
Close.
It fits really thin.
I'm trying not to get my hand squished. Move it this way. This way, Christian!
I'm trying! I don't know how I just do this!
It doesn't help when you're just slamming into it.
I'll be on this side because you really suck.
You need to try, Christian.
And you need to try to keep it close. Sorry.
I'm really not trying to hit the wall.